A student has been released from the hospital after they were hit by an oncoming car as they were trying to board a school bus in Dane County. It happened this morning on County Highway MM between Oregon and Brooklyn. The Oregon School District said the bus driver followed emergency protocols and immediately called 911. They say the student was awake and alert after the incident. The Dane County Sheriff's Office is investigating.